What's up guys, it's Sam here at Ninja Kiwi Europe, bringing you update 6.0 for Bloons TD 6. So first up in this update is something which a lot of you have been asking for since the launch of the game, it's the triumphant return of the Mortar Monkey. The Mortar Monkey launches an exploding mortar shell to a fixed location anywhere on the map, popping the Bloons to smithereens. Those of you familiar with the mortar from previous games will know how it works, but this is BTD 6, which means a whole new upgrade path and some epic new attacks. This also means there are some new mortar-based monkey knowledge items available to make the tower that little bit more awesomer. On top of that, two new maps have made their way into the game, with the atmospheric advanced map Moon Landing and expert map Quad. But we're not done there. Everyone's favourite pyromaniac has been in the lab with Dr. Monkey, as Gwendolyn has been given this awesome scientist skin. And lastly, we've been listening to your feedback and made a whole bunch of balance changes, a full list of which can be found in the link below. So that's all for this update. If you enjoyed this video, then please support it with a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and as always, all our social links will be down below if you want to keep up to date with the latest at Ninja Kiwi. Thanks for watching guys, and happy gaming.